This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Touchdown.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
The dead man's power from the... And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a super...
Ricochet!
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
What an emphatic victory. In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Another big move.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
some considerable damage, though.
Deep ready, look out!
Riddle, wrist pin, eliminated!
Deep ready, look out! That's it! Calling it by knockout!
Here is your winner, King Lee!
And what? Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
The Oscar has been eliminated. China has been eliminated.
This is a very powerful one. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a...
Right now, this will do it.
The Rock has it. Let's go. stop.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Stomp to the leg. Stomping. Ouch. Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Death turns the tables. Devastating kick. Tattooed with a double axe handle. Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Double axe handle. A submission move coming here. Torture rack, torture rack. She taps out. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the wood. The head of the table cinches it in.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman.
This one's all over. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, and Andre lining it up.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
And that seemed like a pretty... Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with John Morrison and The Miz.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents. Has to know this can be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. Taker drawing up an attack.
Set ringside. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W,
hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
connecting the body.
Well, this, how do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Clothesline.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will
be... The Undertaker has been eliminated. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, an inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, what a windup. He returns to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Yeah.
Military press.
Ooh.
Two-handed. Chokeslam.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, perfect kick.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
But you can never count Austin out.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
He's lost some of his wind now. Oh, drop.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Golly, that sounded rough. Oh, right to the gut. Kick to the gut.
Foot to the belly.
Beautiful hip toss. Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Yeah, the Giant is clearly in control.
Veteran instincts from Austin.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
The Rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any...
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner. Power slam. Belair getting ready. Yeah. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky with a takedown.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She sets her opponent who's about to break free.
Saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Soften her up a little there.
Oh, the reversal by
kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out.
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated. Bailey.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Sasha Banks and Charlotte Flair.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's on.
And it's going to be hard to keep track of the action as this fatal four-way kicks off.
Well, that's true for us calling this match, but it's...
Bailey delivering the kick to the gut.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky looking for the armbar.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And there you. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Into right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling next snap. Boy, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you're...
Outside. The strain, Mysterio, has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated. Back in the ring now. Answering back. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Strong.
My goodness.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Strikes with a kick. Mysterio counters quickly.
All the way up, and wow, what a unique counter. Think it's time to dial it up.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Stop.
Mysterio from the top. Rey Mysterio.
A great deal from way up, able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Oh, man.
He has him locked in.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Set up for a second. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Hammering down on the knee.
Rey moves out of trouble.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
This man going your opponent.
Yeah.
A systematic attack on that arm.
Measured knee drop.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Ooh, knee drop connects.
Yeah. What awareness seeing Rey coming.
Look out.
With a DDT.
Connects.
He's heading back to the ring.
Into the ring again. Now Whitlow with a drop kick to the knee. To the outside.
This could get... Look at this! Oh, man.
DDT plants it.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Looking to take flight here.
Snapmare
and a basement drop kick.
Mysterio ready to drop
from the top.
Wait for that coming.
There we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep one.
From the top.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Superstar who beat the numbers game here.